Well, very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to the SSC grounds in Colombo for yet another cricket match. The Doctors vs. Lawyers annual cricket encounter 2020. Well, we are all ready and set to go. We are ready for the toss. We have with us the two captains, captain in Doctors team, Isuru Ayesh, and the Lawyers team, Tusita Paliwatta. We have our two umpires for today, Mr. Saluka Vijayasiri and Mr. Heshan Tilakaratna, as well three distinguished guests who have joined us for the talk this morning. We have the President of the Sri Lanka Medical Association, Professor Indika Karunathilaka, as well as Mr. Ranjit Gunawardena, Zonal Vice President, Executive Committee Member, Bar Association of Sri Lanka, and Mr. Lasantha Mukhi, President, Lawyers Cricket Cup. Good morning, gentlemen. Well, we are ready for the toss. Well, Suru Ayesh will spin the coin. This is the gods' heads. Well, Tusita Paliwatta won the toss for the team. Tusita, what is your decision?
We are going to bowl first.
Any special reason for that?
We know SSC ground is in first 30 minutes. There is little swing for pace bowlers. So we are going to bowl first.
So Tusita has won the toss and elected to bowl first. Tusita, are you confident of today's game? This is a special moment and this is an annual event. And tell us something about your friendship with the Doctors and something about this annual cricket match as well.
Yes, definitely confident. We came here to play good cricket. The thing is, we know Doctors are very capable to win. We are thinking on win. Lose, we can bear. In very first instance, we are going to attack them. And
well, there you go. Coming at the opposition very hard. Thank you, Tusita, and good luck for today's game. Isuru, you have lost the toss. If you won the toss, what would you have done?
Actually, I would have bat first. Because of I know this wicket is a little bit grassy. First 5 to 10 hours, it would be a difficult to bat in. But after that, we can go for a reasonable total and we can give a scoreboard pressure to the oppositions.
40 over game, what is the target you are looking to set for the opposition?
Actually, 170 plus is, I think, it's a good score.
Good score. So what do you have to say about this annual cricket encounter, Isuru?
Yeah, actually we know this is 13th times we are playing the annual encounter. It's a lawyers team, it's a very good team. So our friendships and all, it's a very good event.
Well, thank you, Isuru, and good luck to you and your team as well. Well, this is a wonderful location. It's good to see cricket back in Colombo. If I'm right, this is the first time that we are having a cricket match not endorsed by Sri Lanka Cricket since March 2020. So it's good to see cricket back, and good luck to both of you and both of the teams, the Doctors, the Lawyers team as well. So we are ready. From the centre is that the Lawyers won the toss and elected to field first. Well, if we have both teams, we could start the opening ceremony for today. Well, once again, a very good morning, ladies, gentlemen, players, official, distinguished guests, all invitees who are here at the SSC grounds. Well, it's good to have some cricket action back, and definitely sport is much required during these days. Well, we are here and ready for the Doctors versus Lawyers annual cricket encounter 2020, played for the 13th consecutive time. And we had the toss a while ago. As you remember, the Lawyers won the toss and elected to field first. Well, we are going to have the opening ceremony. We would like to invite our distinguished guest to please come forward to hoist the national flag. Can we have Professor Indika Karunathilaka, President Sri Lanka Medical Association, who will hoist the national flag? And we have the two captains, Mr. Isuru Ayash of the Doctors team and Mr. Tusita Paliwatha of the Lawyers team, to please come forward to hoist the respective flags as well. So everybody, please stand up. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Professor Indika Karunathilaka, and thank you to the two captains. Next is the lighting of the traditional oil lamp. Once again, we would like to invite Professor Indika Karunathilaka, President of Sri Lanka Medical Association. Also, Mr. Ranjit Gunawardena, Zoral Vice President, Executive Committee Member, Bar Association of Sri Lanka. Mr. Lasantha Mudilige, President, Lawyers Cricket Club. Dr. Padma Gunaratna, President-elect Sri Lanka Medical Association. Dr. Sumitra Tissera, Secretary Sri Lanka Medical Association. Can we have the two captains, Isuru Ayash and Tusita Paliwatha, as well as our umpire for today, representing the two umpires, Mr. Saluka Vijayasiri. Please come forward for the lighting of the traditional oil lamp. important occasion. Next, we will have the welcome speech in a short while. Well, we have Professor Indika Karunathilaka, the President of Sri Lanka Medical Association, who would speak a few words.
Very good morning to all of you. This indeed a happy and proud moment to me due to many reasons. My mind goes back to about 12 years ago. That was 10th February 2008. That's where we had the first low medical cricket encounter between the lawyers and doctors. That was at P. Saras Stadium. And from there onwards, the law medical cricket encounter has gone from strength to strength. Every year, we were having this match without a break. And the friendship and the camaraderie between the two great professions and the two great teams has gone from strength to strength. This year, initially, there were some uncertainty regarding whether we are going to have the match because of the current COVID situation. But we have decided that we want to have the match and we will be definitely going ahead with the match due to many reasons. One was somewhat personal because in 2008, I as a secretary of Sri Lanka Medical Association jointly organized the law medical initial match, the inauguration match, and many who have played here are here at this moment as well. I think many, some from the lawyers team, I can see Asela Manish and few others, and doctors team, at the moment I don't see many, but Rajiv were students during that time. So that was the starting point. That was number one. Number two, as the professional medical association, we have a responsibility about moving towards a new normal. We have a responsibility about promoting physical activities in the country. So this year's match will be having the theme of promoting physical activities in the new normal. That's another reason. Third one, both professional organizations, they have contributed a lot during this COVID situation, but however, they have missed the social interaction because of the current situation. So we feel this would be a good opportunity and a good time to give them some kind of enjoyment, getting together under the COVID regulations. So because of all the reasons, we have decided to go ahead with the match. And I especially thank the lawyers team for readily agreeing. Initially, they were somewhat concerned because of the current situation, but after, upon my personal request, they have readily agreed. So thank you very much. Thank you, Asela, Manish, Pali, and everyone. And I thank our organizers because it's not an easy thing to organize a cricket match during this time period. The COVID regulations, getting permission, everything was there. So thank you, ISURU and the cricket team, for all your hard work, and the SLMA and all the professional associations, my association, everyone, for coming together and having a great moment. So we are looking forward to a great match and wish you all the best for both teams. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Professor Indika Karunathilaka. Next is the team introductions. Can we have once again Professor Indika? Can we have Mr. Ranjit Gunawardana and Mr. Lasantha Mudilige to please come forward for the team introductions. We will start with the doctor's team. Well, today we have the doctor's team, captained by ISURU Ayesh. So we have the team, Thilina Samarasinghe, Dimuthu Amarasinghe, Tarindu Kalinga, Pubudu Seniviratna, Rajiv Nimalasinghe, Malin Adhikari, Vedita Ranasinghe, Sadiranga Walpita, Rusiru Jayatilaka, Heshan Amaratunga, and the reserve players as well, Indika Karunathilaka, Kasun Karunaratna, Rajiv Ananda, Dushanta Lakshan, Prem Lakshan, and Sudarshana Bandara. Those are the squad and the team representing the doctors. We have today Tusita will captain the lawyers team. We have Irshan Aryaratnam, Mahesh Vevita, Kasun Hetiarachi, Tusita Ranatunga, Hamdan Hussein, Akila Jayasundara, Pavitra Bopage, Randipa Vijayasurya, Kulun Rodrigo, Tarindu Piris, Johan Jinasena, Priyanta Rajapaksa, and Lakshanda Atukorala, if I got the name right. So those are the two squads, and I think we are ready for some cricket. So please give them a round of applause, and once again, good luck to both of the teams, and we wish you all a successful game. Thank you to all our distinguished guests. Thank you, sirs. Thank you for being with us this morning. Hope you all enjoy the rest of the day. Well, we have a symbolic over which is going to be played, and we would like to call Professor Indika Karuna Tilaka and Mr. Ranjit Gunawardena to have that symbolic over. Are we going to have it in the center? And the two teams, you can wait for the team photographs as well. Can we have the distinguished gentleman? Can we have a ball and a bat? Well, it's a symbolic moment. The lawyers and the doctors coming together for this prestigious event. Okay, we'll do the symbolic over after the photograph. So we'll do the symbolic over after the photograph. As suggested by Professor Indika, that will be a better idea. Well, Mr. Ranjit Gunawardena is all ready to go. He was waiting to hit a six. So we'll have the two team photographs followed by the symbolic over. already. Well, we are ready for the symbolic over. We have Professor Indika Karunathilaka, who will bowl a few deliveries to Mr. Ranjit Gunawardena. And we have a wicketkeeper as well, Mr. Lasanta Mudige. Good shot. Well, thank you, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Thank you very much to Professor Indika and Mr. Ranjit Gunawardena. And thank you very much, Mr. Lasanta Mudilige as well. So we could have the two teams. The umpires are ready. Lawyers team won the toss and elected to field first. Mr. Saluka Vijayasiri and Mr. Heshan Tilakaratna will be officiating today's game.